This pass was weak, so I've got to come to the puck. But even then, this guy's going to beat me there. So instead of playing the puck, I'm going to play the body first. And watch how I'm able to clear the way, allowing the puck to slide right in. But hang on, there's actually more to it. In order for this bump to work, you've got to do two things. First, you've got to press your brake button. And second, raise your stick. This allows you to bump the player without also hitting the puck.